Alrighty, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are playing Dalaran in Warcraft Legacies. And I'm continuing with my challenge, which is playing without health bars. I feel like the first game on Larderon was quite a hard one. I'm still not used to the playing without health bars. It's very, very hard and unrewarding, it feels like, at least. But here we are, here we are. It's gonna get better from now on. I'm gonna lose horribly. Alright, so the biggest opponent in this game, in my opinion, is the Horde. Good Gun Nick, Leaf Touch, Dexter's, and I feel like it's Linus. Yeah, and it's Linus. Ugh, disgusting. I know why people stack the team so much. Also, I just only recently learned that many races have 7 workers on the gold mine instead of 6. So I was playing with less gold. It's disgusting. Kind of heads up, I suck PP, so if I forget to do something, guys, let me know. Entire Horde knows what they are doing, and then I have this. I mean, it's fine to learn the game, so I don't mind him. Yeah, he just... we're kind of gonna lose. I made already a comment, basically, that... when I'm playing... without hell bars, I'm like... much, much weaker than I am normally. Because I can't tell like how the fight is going on, right? Whatsoever. Actually... how about I just make a few more units like that and let them go? Yeah, probably must be better. There are these little Morlocks that, like, if not killed, they kind of possess threat. Four, okay. Tech is almost up. Actually, I might want to make more than 12, yeah. There is one thing that is very good when you have my situation. Without hell bars, it's easier to see heroes. And because of that... you can hero him better. Which I am going to do. Right. So there goes that, there goes that. Some geomancers would be very sweet. Yeah, if my hair looks funny, I'm sorry. Yeah, I just came from the shower. I feel like you might start with the... used to start. With the shipyard. Unfortunately, it's not any longer the case. It's like a heal, okay. I don't mind helping then. I can solo. Well, it's too late. I can't build there.
wild. Our allies, hero.
No problem, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Yes, a result.
Our gold mine is running low.
I don't have many control points, but you know, it's fine. Kinda needed more workers, to be honest.
Our forces are under attack.
Alrighty, alrighty. How much actually is the shipyard? Only 55.
Forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Our gold mine has collapsed. Not enough.
Job's done.
Yeah, I'm rather slow. I'm not gonna lie. I could have done it much, much faster.
Our forces are under attack.
Job's done.
Our allies' town is under siege.
How did he run away? Hold on.
Our forces are under attack.
Ah, whatever, I don't care.
Our allied town is under siege.
Yeah, it was just weird.
Research complete.
But it's fine. Siege units. Yeah, I lose my elite. I might have. Yeah, I lost one elite. Having no health bars is really hard. It's like you're asking to lose units. Oh, he already opened it. Sus. Lumber mill. Or is another one?
There you go.
Okay. So my ally lost to
town is under siege.
Yeah, my ally lost to Zandalar.
Our ally's town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
God damn it. I fucked up my control group so much.
Research complete. Our ally is under siege.
It's really a gamble, like, I have no idea sometimes how the fight is going. Am I losing? Am I winning? Am I losing? Am I winning? Am I losing? Am I winning? I have no idea. Am I losing elites? Are they fine? Yeah, I gotta press the alt. Press alt, press alt. Why do I forget about pressing alt? Alright, remain control groups. Bam. Bam. Bam.
More gold is required.
Yeah, one of the most pathetic gameplays for me. Because I'm using my spoke, but I have no idea like when to retreat. Yeah, look at this. I lost lots of elites of mine and... Yeah. Am I remaking elite? No? I mean, at least I'm getting XP, so we are trading units.
Our allies' town is under siege.
So we need to just play safe. He's both supposed to like go there already 10 years ago. Doesn't have TP, so he's gonna die there.
Our town is under siege.
How many upgrades? 4, 3, oof. Scourge is no. Okay.
Our allied town is under siege. Our town is under siege. Our allies town is under siege. Under siege.
Okay.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Continue for the eye. His skill set. Yeah, I've tapped his skill set. Yeah, this is multi-shot, right? Yeah, this is multi-shot. I thought he had multi-shot by default or something like that. Really, my bad. Where is the boat?
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, dude.
Our allies' hero has fallen. Job done. Research complete. Our allied town is under siege. Under siege. Our town is under siege.
Yeah, I know. I feel like if you don't see the health bars, the only thing you can do is play aggressively. That's how I see it myself. So I'm just gonna, you know, watch at the minimap. I mean, look at the minimap. And, yeah, try hard around that. So we need attack rate increased by 3 and then multi-shot maxed out. So this guy gonna be a hard carry of ours. Hard carry of ours. Didn't get the last hit. Satch. Do I have it? No, I don't. Pretty sure I summoned some demons. Why does he sacrifice his Yeah, I don't quite get it. Stergov. You sacked his Stergov. Oh wait, rather give up to Iridari. Yeah, look at that. Can I give up to Iridari right now?
Under siege.
Thank you. Yeah, 15 intelligence on a Medivh, gonna be huge. Nice.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
Oh yeah, you had units there, I forgot.
Our town is under siege. Town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Jesus Christ, why is he trying to run so much? God damn it. Yo, thank you for him. Dashanla. What's up? Thank you for all.
Our forces are under attack. I can't build there. Our forces are under attack.
I can't build there.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I can't build there.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Job's done.
You all left the game.
Job done.
Didn't spare my workers. It's pretty sad. How come I have this control point? With water elementals, I guess. Sus.
I can't build there.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Job done. under siege. Under siege. Our town is under siege.
Yeah, this damage from battleships was insane. Holy cow, that battleship damage was insane. To find what Retria has very carefully, because I'm pretty sure he is not willing to leave the game peacefully.
More gold is required. Our ally's town is under siege. I can't build there. I can't build there.
Be able to destroy it in time. He left the game? Yeah, he left the game. I have boots now. Okay.
I can't build that. Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, Naga's elites, I swear to god, they're so broken. So broken. Take that. Would be very nice if you did.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town Job is under done. Siege. Job's done. Job's done. Our allies' Our forces town are is under attack. Siege. Job's done. Done. Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Job done. Our forces are under attack.
Job
done.
Okay.
Job done. Our allies can't do it. Done. Our allies can do it. Done.
Job's done.
Our ally's town is under siege.
Yeah, I kinda need to teleport there.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Clown this guy. Jesus.
Our forces are under attack.
Here. All together.
Our ally's town is under siege. Town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies hero has fallen. Our allies hero has fallen. Our allies town is under siege. Our allies hero forces are under attack. Our allies hero has fallen. Town is under siege.
Job done.
More gold is required.
attack. All gold is required. Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Town is under
siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Oops, oops, oops. Don't.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, my ally finishes it. So they're gonna go to the right side and they're gonna take care of that. Yeah, I mean, I didn't need to destroy the second one. I was trying to damage it to see if like they're gonna destroy on that side. I think not. On my way.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Fuck my life. Yeah, I dropped it.
Our forces are under attack.
Freaky wash.
Our town is under siege. Forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
Well, at least I hope the game looks static to you guys. At least I hope that, you know, like, because there are no health bars. The game like looks aesthetic, eye pleasing, and yeah, because game wise it sucks. I hate this so much.
Our forces are under attack.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I feel like I'm underperforming, not understanding like how much HP what has.
Our allies' town is under siege. Forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Forces are under attack.
Our forces are under attack. Yeah, this is the scariest part probably. That we should deal with. Pretty much, please. Oh my god, we are losing so much. Dude, it took me, like, I press Alt once to see my favorite health bars. Just to realize, yeah. We are losing. We are losing. Like, that was enough for me to understand. Holy cow. Just once. Just press once and, yeah. So, okay, I gotta get a habit. A habit of pressing Alt once. Just once.
forces are under attack.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Okay.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Yo, Griffin. Who is Griffin?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Classic Richard. Everyone is here. Illidar is taking south. Here is Black Empire. Here is Draenei. Horde. Yeah, I feel like all teams for some reason realize that we are winning when in fact we are not. And I feel like it's the case, so.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I know. I have to say, this has to be my like hardest challenge in my entire life. I really underestimated how hard it is to actually win without hell bars.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Like, wow.
Our forces are under attack.
Wow. Just wow.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Is under siege.
More gold is required.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Go for Nexus, maybe. But there is no Scourge. What's the point? Yeah, I don't think it's gonna do anything for me. Betray. Fuck my life, man. I let like Illidan go, and now I let this guy go as well. Yeah, he escaped through top, right? Pretty sure.
under siege.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Our forces are under attack.
Ugh. Sucks so much.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I wonder if Medivh is even good, like, he has multi-shot, right? And like super attack speed. Oh, you got him? Nice. He deals decent damage. Reservation, huh? Okay. There you go, okay. Healing scrolls. And not to be backstabbed from orange like that. I'm not blind, I see it. What do I do about it? to DPS of Medivh, shall we? That's pretty good, I feel like. Yeah, look at this. I mean, okay, like... Teal was also helping a lot. God damn it, man. These fights are cool, but like I said, I can't understand what's going on in them. Whatsoever. It's not good look.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. allies' town is under siege.
Job done. Job
done. Our forces are under attack.
Huh? There is actually a connection with the water. China takes like 10 hours to be revived. Also very good portrait to aim. Yeah, I guess on this note it's better to end it. A pleasure, cool game. Lazy Morlock, thank you all, much appreciated. IQ 685 units. I am top 2 on kills. After Linus. And I killed 21 hero, which is also top 2. Me and Royce are top 2, and Linus is top 1. Yeah, dude, I know. It's like, wow. I can't see like anything. It's so hard. I mean, everything looks like cool and stuff, but yeah. GP, cool game.